much further. I think I'm going to miss the first team tonight.
Do it. Here we go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and make some noise for the Capital City Hooligans. It is time for the Capital City Hooligans, number 5446, John Cena. Number 0.
Papa, Papa, the
gentlemen, it's time for some derby.
Yes, it is. We put the smile up and we'll be very close to the one of the ones that have to work to wear in the last four.
Okay, we're going to have a good one here tonight. The Beacons take on the Hooligans and then return the Super Dirty Brothers.
That's right.
To take on the Beacons strategy. We're going to have some fun here tonight.
Feel the tissue difference. Jam light is definitely up there, but it's...
The Ladies Jam is on the way. It's going to be a catch up.
It's getting great. Here's the first person going to reach in. Jam Capital.
So good strong start here to get the new jam here first, but unable to capitalize on it.
That's right.
I thought it was John Cena.
They're all John Cena.
How are we going to see him?
There's Jack a little wiggle out there, but he did a good thing that they'll roll back out and try to get him. It's a good thing. Bernie Austin Hart's going to try to find some 40 in the new Jim Duncan. Duster. Good Jack.
Ooh. Once again, Jack is here. He's going to go first and grab your jam. Nice throw there, a good 180. So, Capital City getting on board first, the four running pass there. Calgary again, the jam is G.I. Mojo. Takes a seat on the back block call.
So, I'll pitch the first move, jam the ball, just to move himself for the depth of the team. Looks like that's a good one.
It is a 4-on-3 pack advantage here in the stand for the game.
A drift back to the outside, and it's sick. Back outside by the pivot there, the Capital City. Goes inside, has a powerful board, no progress in the ball. Lost on the back there, a 4-on-3 wall, but he can just put a nice shot to the pivot there, and the Capital City. Third and jam well from Capital City. And it now is one of the most powerful.
It's like 3-1 there.
So a 22-0 run to start things off here for Capital City, and all the lead jams in the jam. Beekeeper assistant for offense, yet to get a lead jam so far tonight.
Maybe some exposure looking to change that trend here, going up against
Sparkle Arsene. I practiced that name so much at the warm-up, and I know how to say it very well.
Oh, good. That's
kind of lean on you, though. Well, it's a lead jam for Barbara Arsene of the Capital City Hooligans. It's a quad race, so at least we spoke about the pack as well. That caused the jam, excuse me, called off early. No point score on that jam. We'll bring the hats back for the guests. A little long.
It's pretty wild style on the game on the line again for the Hooligans going up against Jagged Little Will.
And it's a full pack of both sides. As of yet, Capital City is blemished in the penalty box. Another penalty block there, probably gets Mr. Benko to the seat. Jagged Little Will tries to fight his way forward, but wild style finds the power clear, another lead jam for Capital City. First penalty of the contest finally called against Capital City. They will lose a blocker. They will all fight his way forward against Queeny Park. So he does wild style. 4 points on the board there for Capital City, and he will call the game off.
Yep. Smart call there. Saw he was not going to get that fifth point, but then called it off. Keep that advantage in the pack going here as Pink is now standing in the penalty box, so he'll be released here in 10 seconds or so.
Now that we see the beekeepers down here, it's a pretty effective squad. They come out strong and really take care of business.
Yeah, especially, I mean, we're, what, six games in and still not a point on the board for the beekeepers. It's unusual, but, you know, hats off to the Hooligans right now as they've controlled the game play so far. And it looks like it's going to continue.
Philip, the chance of grabbing another lead jam. No lead jam for the beekeepers as of yet. Double drill does get down. Will lose a blocker. Looking shades of gray, finds the path easy, calls the jam off. 4 points on the board there. As the scoring run continues for the Capital City Hooligans.
Now we've got some new faces down here, like Michael Conner.
Yeah, from Capital City.
Cat Daddy, and just, you know, he's only got a few bouts under his belt. So nice mix here. Let's see how they're going to need to jump quick though as Capital City is starting to run away with things a little bit here already.
Plenty of time to come back. Bert Larson of University out there for Capital City against Hardy Panama. Olympian. Yes. Olympian scared. Hardy Panama.
Trained with the Muse Brothers.
Great jam. Capital City. Lumberjack with a solid shot there. Hardy Panama sends him down. Hardy's going up against a pretty sizable two-man wall on the front of that pack. And the trap cut earned by the gatekeepers. Power jam, brief as it was. It's a quad race to get to the pack.
A bit of confusion there as Art thought he was the one being called off.
Right.
Not the case.
So he loses the pass.
Yeah.
But he stays in the trap.
Oh, wow.
Adam Bob drops the explosion on top of the blocker for Capital City. Hardy Panama gets through his first pass. Because this has got some fireworks on this jam.
Adam Bob dropping the bomb.
Big time. Hardy Panama tries to hold on to the line. They'll pass the penalty. Gets edged out there to go to turn two. Let's take a seat.
Nice work there by Mike. He cycles back.
Power jam ends. Hardy Panama and Cargo Burgle. Excuse me. Burgle Arson back on the track. Four-man wall of Capital City. Very solid at the front of the pack. Lumberjack takes a seat. Want to play a rock ball on him. The jammer, yes, skating out of bounds against Gordon Ross Monsley. points on the board there for the Gatekeepers, as we do have our first points on the board. In addition to that, we had a star pass there to Jingle Buff. Jingle tries to hold on, and he does. 5 more points. And Drew Lincoln is fired up on this one. That was a powerful jam. B-team is with some signs of life after that timeout. It was a hectic jam, but you get points on the board, you take it. 4 points for Capital City on that one. Power start here for the B-team, which is the recent exposure makes a jam. There are two Capital City blockers really talking about trying.
Yep, it's a house party right now in the final box for the Hooligans.
Big jam, B-team. So the B-team is set up. Just a massive position right now. Another player blocked called against the pivot there for the Capital City block.
What is this? Put some confusion there at 0 and double 0.
Both went off at the same time. Another scoring pass here from Christian Scojo. This has been the most effective jam so far tonight for the Beekeepers. They are looking much more effective now for that timeout. Mr.
Pink
laying a
look
down there on the
Capital City blocker. Pink looking like he was back on the field pushing the sled there.
I know. And his exposure just glides through for additional 4 points. 14-point jam for the Beekeepers.
Just like that, only 10 points now separating these two squads with just over 19 minutes to go here in the first half.
Beekeepers playing a little more passion here. A little more fired up.
Going to be wild style out there for Capital City going up against Jagged Little Will.
Going to have an official timeout here. As we return to action here, it will be Jagged Little Will for the Eagles. Wild style for Capital City. Trying to find a little bit of the outside. Big chance! Big defense! So 14 damage in favor of the Beekeepers on that one.
It's a wee bit late on the call off there. For the deck, all of us just running around another time.
Yeah. I think he thought about it.
It's very wild style of the room. He's going to be playing really well. We got three back there. What's that one about?
A little almost first game right in front to the outside. One to beat. Next throw. Reach and beat keepers.
Down by 24 right on the beat keepers. But here we come. That's a point on board.
Jerry Rowe tries to move side to side. Dodges with four. Grand slam pass there to beat keepers. Capital City is sitting at 71 points right now. good. 24 points, separating those two squads. Speaking of Mr. Gold, a small rotation of Jeremy. He's the chosen Jack Miller Hill back and forth in the last 4 or 5 games. Dr. Jim will be trying to break up that momentum a little bit there. Give those guys a chance to slow down the line.
Capital City, 400 wide, 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 400 wide,
schedule for 14-15.
Capital City. Pretty powerful guys out there. A
Well, that's one thing the Capital City Hooligans do not lack, and that is size. They have some big boys out there on the track at that.
They get the way, but they hit hard. It's a lethal combination. Points of order, 4 points for Capital City game across the century mark. And a 7-point contest. Biggest lead in this contest in favor of Capital City. They were up in the 40s, I believe, at one point. First game of the contest here is the transfer, O'Connell. If he faces the goal, he makes. So, dramatic showdown here. Dramatic, I said. Wild style out there for Capital City. The Collins tries to hold on, does so, we jam, can't stop the landing there. Wild style can skip through. Dr. Wall. Kudos to Dr. Wall to get that final shot in there on the Collins. And that forced the draw off, 4 points to order. That's a Hooligans. He's just goes and does the action. He's almost a big gap behind. He'll be attacked to that. Throws the ball to Will Johnson. I love the power and the aggression of these double team jammers. They just fight through the wall. Just great north and south movement. No news to move from here. No. This will be. Purple Ice and Ice on the line for the Saudi Cannibal. The Olympic specialist. Yeah. He's a really soft. Because it is Olympic background. They have to save him from the coming Olympics.
That's right.
He's on a jam. Very good.
As they're on the hard trail, they're going to take the lead.
Nice seal off there by Dr. Grant, opening up outside line for Hardy Hannibal. That allows him to be free. Well, I'll try to call a jam off. Did he get enough? We'll see. 2 points that we have ourselves. Don't know. It's good. 1 point advantage here for the defenders.
Big play there by Dr. Grant as he sealed that one off that outside line. And that limited the scoring to only 2 points here for Capital City.
Dr. Jones is a deep weapon for the defense. He's a great blocker. And you can also see the jam. The difference is how he beats it. Like a five in the next fight.
So he's such a great skater with that speed skating background.
And you don't know what's going on here.
Grant, one of my glasses.
Yeah.
Come on, stop.
I've lost it. I've heard about that. He's going to run out there for the defense, but he's trying to fight to go past the wall. Capital City, fourth week in a row for the Capital City Hooligans. We get a big block here. Wildstyle follows the ball.
And that's one of the lead chain.
Second lead chain with this change, this contrast. Exactly, the 9-point opening jam has been all Capital City. Four straight new jams. From the Illinois.
Yeah,
7-point Illinois. Illinois. Anyone? Five. And as he drives it up into the big so they're going to try to slow down for the Super Bowl. And Thomas Walker tries to do so, sends it out, goes one seat out there. Finally, this lead. That's five in a row. Going back to you, the double-digit goal gets to the landing. Fights to go forward. for Bigger Danger Drags. Four more to board. The Capital City Hooligans are extending their lead 121-101. Three games we've seen from Capital City.
Well, yeah, it's kind of looking a lot like that first half now. I mean, that first half.
Second half. How do you react? What do you do with two runners? How do you proceed?
Yeah, it looks like the people just came out with a good game.
Yeah, they put down up on the board today.
Yeah. They were set to the young and kind of falling off again. And the Hooligans are running away with it at the moment.
Third off, and also the outfield for the opportunity to get a deep exposure. Little pass to follow. This is a chance. That's a great change of out. He's not going to be good for that catch, I think. We jam big people. That's just all on the outside. They are going to be set up in the world. Good night to us. Well, the we jam is 4.3. East Exposure. Quick move there by East Exposure. They're going on four to board.
Sometimes, you make a penalty, but it's a good penalty.
And what was?
And that is exactly what happened a moment ago to Cody and Tutu, as he totally got a counterclockwise block. However, that block knocked down like three people and allowed his jammer to free.
Sometimes. Now listen, kids, do your homework.
Right now.
Yeah, not only in the Chandler's.
Well, just the versatility that you look at Peter Pan,
the things get out of hand, and you hand it off, and you know you got a solid guy, you're handing it off. He runs so quickly, you get up to the front of the back, right back, secondly. I'm not pretty certain you're not, I'm just saying that that's just a good one. Yes, it's good to be sure. It's noticeable. Let's put it out. Yeah.
If they're out of play there, they're going to give them a full 5 points in the sky there. Right now, the Beekeepers have their largest lead of the contest. In the second half, they could have gone anywhere. At one point, it looked like they're 5 points game. At one point, it looked like it could be all Capital City in the second half. And then the Beekeepers will come scoring back, and they've done it with a power jam once again in the second half. Let's move to the inside there by Lucas Mosley. He has 14 points in this game. Marshall makes it good. Good move there by Lucas Mosley once again. And he will call it an 18-point Beekeepers inside. As the Beekeepers open up their largest lead of the contest.
So as I was saying, the Eagle finally is Beekeepers travel. The after party takes place.
What that will be, what is that?
And Mike Duffy.
Oh, I know that. It's just called the minutes from here,
right?
Right up Clayton, right here. You go out to a minute session, make a right,
yep.
Make a right on 141. Take it up to the point, that's it, make a left over the highway, that's right there.
Yep.
Put the fifth grade up there for the food on the story of the making of the John the free job.
That's one thing that Beekeepers have been able to do consistently here is only allow one pass per playing lead jam. So they've been keeping the game at the minimum.
That's going to look for it. It's good. Beekeepers in the second half. Getting a little bit of a shot there against Virgil Harrison Archer. The Hooligans are out one block. We've got a crunch down here in the next quarter. And that was the opportunity that the Capital City Hooligans really wanted to take advantage of. This wasn't really a good one. No lead jam on board here. Things are out there for the Capital City Hooligans. They gave our ball down with two blockers. But this is a chance for Capital City to really get some points on the board. Really need momentum shifting as this one goes down the wire. Now, it's going to be a fast exchange of points back and forth. Yeah, a little bit of a spot in the sky on that one.
That time starting to wind down.
Yep. A little bit of a little bit to the outside. That's another 4 points. Negative Hood is going to work. 5 more points in a 14-point game. 4 points to the board today. Not what Campbell City wanted to see. As about 5 minutes of time for some left-wing to strike.
52 points, that's up in this squad. Sizable lead with just over 5 minutes to go here in the second half.
And Chris Gamble out there, this is Hulk Strong, who's out there for Capital City. This Marty Gamble, one of the people who's got one block over there.
This is the season up on Marty Gamble.
Yep.
And let the cold battle.
Oh, no, you're a little bit. That block called there in the video of Capital City. Great job of this conference. This is a big man by Diego Brown. This beer is just going strong.
Half time, and then the second half, and the defense just went into turbo mode.
There you go, buddy. Congratulations, guys.